Welcome to a lesson on subtracting whole numbers with base 10 blocks. Whole numbers are the numbers in the set 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. For review, we model whole numbers using base 10 blocks by defining a unit or bit equal to 1, a rudder long equal to 10, and a flat equal to 100. To subtract means to remove or take away. We can write subtraction problems horizontally or vertically. In both cases, both are read A minus B equals C, where A, the quantity we begin with, is called the menuend, B, the quantity we subtract or remove, is called the subtrahend, and C, the result, is called the difference. To model the subtraction, we will be using the online base 10 blocks from the National Library of Virtual Manipulatives. Let's begin by modeling 8 minus 5 using base 10 blocks. So using the online base 10 blocks, we first model 8 using the blue base 10 blocks. 8 is equal to 8 units. Then we model 5 using the red base 10 blocks, which is 5 units. And because the subtraction problem is 8 minus 5, we want to subtract or remove 5 units from 8. To do this, we will move the blue blocks down and place them on the red blocks. When we do this, they will simplify out. So because we're subtracting 5 from 8, we remove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from 8, leaving us with 3 units, showing 8 minus 5 equals 3. For the next example, we will model 23 minus 11. We begin by modeling 23 using the blue base 10 blocks. 23 equals 2 rods and 3 units. Then we model 11 using the red base 10 blocks. 11 equals 1 rod and 1 unit. Because the problem is 23 minus 11, we want to remove the red quantity from the blue quantity, or remove 11 units from 23 units. Beginning in the ones place value, we will remove 1 unit. And then moving to the tens place value, we'll remove 1 rod, which is equal to 10. We are left with 1 rod and 2 units, which equals 12. 23 minus 11 equals 12. Let's look at one more example. We will now model 15 minus 8 using the base 10 blocks. We first model 15 using the blue base 10 blocks. 15 equals 1 rod and 5 units. Then we model 8 using the red base 10 blocks. 8 is equal to 8 units. Because we have 15 minus 8, we want to remove the red quantity from the blue quantity, or subtract 8 from 15. Beginning in the ones place value though, notice for this problem, we want to remove 8 units, but we only have 5 blue units, which means in this case, we need to perform an exchange. We need to exchange 1 rod for 10 units. We can do this by moving the blue rod into the ones place value. This shows that 1 rod equals 10 units. Now we have 15 units minus 8 units, and we can now remove 8 units from 15 units. Looking at the work on the right, notice how the 1 in the tens place value has been changed to a 0, and because this 1 is equal to 10 units, 10 units plus 5 units gives us the 15 units. And now to perform the subtraction, we subtract or remove 8 blue units. So we subtract 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 units. We are left with 7 units. 15 minus 8 equals 7. I hope you found this helpful.